able to beat the trap. Nelson Valdez getting the foot in. Will it pop Martins' way? Still might. It's still Martins. Oh, yes!
For a foul, but this is a great run in behind from Valdez. He makes the wrong pass. But watch immediately when this ball's in transition. That is just great pressure from Valdez. Borchers claiming for a foul, but you love the high pressure the moment the ball turns over. I'm okay with the no call whatsoever, and then Martins does what he's done all year long. Creates something out of nothing. When your backs are against the wall, you need a break, you need something to go for you. Obafemi Martins and the Seattle Sounders got just that.